His future wife, Isabel, filed a restraining order against him. Twice. Although, then she married him, so I guess that says more about her.
Okay, you're making all of this up.
Am I? How would you know?
You're insecure, don't know what for.